Tales of the Week number 6. First clip is posted by Dan O'Rourke, using the ghost, trying to get drive left, and stucks himself, jumps out, and is stuck in the ground left. And eventually it takes suicide. The ghost just flies away. Second clip is posted by Lucky Panto. Cat exploded by grunt. Spawns in a chain turret. Spawns outside the map. Third clip is posted by Lucky Panto. There's in a scorpion, jumps out, enemy jumps into scorpion. He hunted to hijack the scorpion. Found a grenade. Start peeling it. And nothing works. And the scorpion explodes. Panto gets the assist. This clip is posted by Lucky Panto 2. Jumps down, trying quite on the kill. Enemy captured the north garage. Tries to melee this guy, but the melee didn't work. This was posted by Dana Roar, who got stuck somehow with a ghost. Jumping around, and it's almost exploded. Ghost Ultra. Just stuck. This clip is posted by Johan DB, who tries to get on top of monument, and somehow jumps inside the wall. But how did that even happen?
Teammate fatalities by the soldier operative. Get in there.
This clip is posted by Nordic Olsen. The throws a grenade into the roof and then gets a hospital on the roof. But at first yet, This game is posted by XGum, the Master X, who trails Nordic Olsen, picks up the sniper, and right away gets killed. Remember to follow me on Twitter, send me clips, or follow me on Twitter and send me clips, or just send me the link on Twitter, or send me a message right on Xbox. Just do it. Yes. Okay.